We are finally here, and we are actually looking at the first, well, not the first, but official Resident Evil Infinite Darkness trailer for Netflix. Finally, it's here. I had no idea. I was just busy playing PS4, chilling out, and I came across this, so I was like, all right, let's check it out. But very happy to see this. Let's get into it. I got another video I was doing for you guys as well that I'm going to be uploading, but let's check this out and see what they got for us. Okay. Oh, damn. Damn, dude. That's crazy, dude. Look at her Claire's face. Look at her face like. Okay, who's this? This looks badass. Oh, damn. Dude, I'm eager for this, man. Like, I am so eager for this. Oh my God, this looks awesome. But overall, from what I am seeing on this, wow. I don't know who this character is. I think I may know. Again, guys, I didn't play all the games that was on like other devices other than PS4 or PlayStation or Xbox or even of course. But the character that character looks familiar. Obviously, he's a soldier. Leon knows him. Obviously, they may be doing some kind of work together with the president. We see Leon talking to Claire, trying to talk to the president. Also, when I guess the attack comes onto the White House, as well as Claire's trying to figure out what happened, not only with Raccoon City, that was covered up, as well as other things. And that's pretty much what I'm getting from this. Again, we'll be seeing another character. Could be maybe possibly the same virus that was in Raccoon City, possibly. But again, on a side note, the animation looks phenomenal. Phenomenal. The animation looks phenomenal. Again, Claire's looking good. I ain't gonna lie. Claire's looking good. This don't even look like a. It looks like a game, like another version of the game. It could be. The way they got Claire is a mix between they did her in Resident Evil as well as Tomb Raider is the way I'm looking at it. And again, this looks like another animated movie. Again, I don't this does not look like a series. It does not look to be anything other than a movie. But again, this is going to be a series as far as my knowledge goes. But I don't know who this character is. I do not know. If you guys know who she is, please let me know in the comments down below. Obviously, this is going to be a about I guess. Going after Umbrella, finally, saying where Umbrella's been doing, and maybe we'll know who these characters are that are being introduced. Some that we may know, some we may know just from the games, the books. Also, exactly what this other creature is. I don't think it's Wesker. I really doubt it. This could be a. I guess it could be that one guy that's a soldier is what I'm thinking. I think it's going to be this guy that becomes the monster. I could be wrong. Maybe he works with he's going to work with Umbrella, or maybe he's going to work with some other terrorist organization to become a BOW, I don't know. But overall, getting massive, you know, Resident Evil 4, 5, even 6 in this. Massive, but it looks absolutely amazing. Can't wait to see this. Definitely will be watching this. You guys know I'll be watching this. Hopefully, we'll be having a long episode count. Again, if they're still going to be doing a series for this, if this is going to be a movie, you're going to have to look it up. But either way, I can't wait to see this. Let me know what you guys think about this down in the comments down below. You guys ready for Resident Evil Infinite Darkness? If you guys, what are your thoughts about this? I'd personally like to know. If you guys know who these other characters are, please let me know down in the comments down below. I'd like to know. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, consider subscribing. Leave a big fat like on the video if you guys enjoyed. Also, click notifications so you guys are always notified every time I upload. Once again, thank you for your continued support. And as always, guys, I'll see you on the very next one.